Evil Red is the worst movie director I had ever worked with.